Yes? I was just thinking about some alchemical principles. Comprehension, destruction, and reconstruction. You first need to understand the structure of what you're trying to transmute. Like, what wheat is made out of, and how those properties fit into making a health potion. Then there's deconstruction. You break down the wheat into a more malleable state, along with the other ingredients. Finally, there's reconstruction. You use the energy and materials created from the deconstruction to make what you're trying to make, like the health potion.
Someday all of Skyrim will worship Talos openly, as we do here.